Luke steals it, goes around the keeper, and scores. Good job.